मॉर्निंग क्लास, वेलकम टू शिवाजी ग्रुप ऑफ इंस्टीट्यूशंस ऑनलाइन क्लासेस एंड दिस इज योर बायोलॉजी क्लास फॉर क्लास 6 एंड माय टुडेस टॉपिक इज वेजिटेटिव प्रोपगेशन। सो स्टूडेंट्स, व्हाट इज वेजिटेटिव प्रोपगेशन? वेजिटेटिव प्रोपगेशन इज द मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ प्लांट बाई यूजिंग वेजिटेटिव पार्ट्स ऑफ अ प्लांट। सो स्टूडेंट्स, व्हाट आर द वेजिटेटिव पार्ट्स ऑफ अ प्लांट? वेजिटेटिव प्लांट्स ऑफ पार्ट्स इज स्टेम, root and leaves. These are the vegetative parts of a plant. And by using these parts, the multiplication occur in plants. In this method, in the vegetative propagation, reproductive organs are not used. Reproductive organs are not used. So there is no formation, no seed formation occurs. So there is no seed formation occur. Means in vegetative propagation, the vegetative parts of a plant are used to give arise a new plant. Means a new plant arise from these by using these parts of a plant. And there is no involvement of reproductive organs and the seed. So because of the reproductive parts are not used, the seed formation also not occur. So vegetative propagation by leaves. How the vegetative propagation occurs? By the help of leaves. In some plants like bryophyllum and begonia, the vegetative propagation occur by leaves. In these plants, bryophyllum and begonia. So how the vegetative propagation occur in bryophyllum? We are discussing about the vegetative propagation of leaves in bryophyllum. So students, in bryophyllum, the leaves of the bryophyllum, the buds are present at the notches or the margins of the leaves. Here you can see at the margin or at the notches of the leaves, the buds are present. And from these buds, a new plantlet get developed. A new plantlet get developed from these buds. If these buds get detached from the parent plant, the new plant arises from these buds. If the whole leaf may fall from the plant in a moist soil, then the new plant also arises. ये इस bud को जब ये parent plant से अलग होती है तो एक new plant develop होता है. If whole leaf, ये पूरी leaf parent plant से अलग होकर fall होती है किसी मॉइस्ट सॉइल में, तो वहां से भी एक न्यू प्लांट अराइज हो जाता है. दिस इज द वेजिटेटिव प्रोपगेशन ऑफ लीव्स.